Ever since I first performed Beethoven's 32 sonatas when I was 18 years old, I've wondered what it takes to be a true interpreter of these great masterpieces. In honor of Beethoven's upcoming 250th birthday celebration, I plan on having 32 conversations, one about each of the sonatas.
You're killing me. But you know, yeah, raw is the word.
And though some of my guests will be incredible musicians, many of them will not be musicians at all. Rather, I'll be having conversations with masters of visual art, literature, medicine, meditation, religion, and even the cosmos, in an effort to accentuate the universality of Beethoven's message. I look forward to sharing these vignettes online, as well as with audiences, as I perform the complete 32 sonata cycle in 2020. Not bad. Wow.
It's a hard passage.
It's really hard,
right? What's with this sonata? It's hard.